Uganda Electricity Generation Company Limited is seeking more partnerships that will enable the agency to build more capacity in areas of operations and maintenance proficiency and energy diversification. This was disclosed during a meeting between UEGCO bosses and the Swedish ambassador to Uganda. The Swedish ambassador to Uganda paid a courtesy visit to UEGCO head offices in Bukoto, a Kampala suburb, during which the company outlined several achievements. Key among these is the proposed 10-megawatt floating solar project to be developed on Nsimba Dam Reservoir in Kayunga District.
We completed the pre-feasibility study, and now we are doing a feasibility study. We are processing a permit from the electricity regulator for the feasibility study. And the team will give you details as they present. We had a presentation 2 weeks ago in France, together with SWECO, and it is one of the projects that was being presented as a breakthrough innovation in sub-Saharan Africa, because we were in touch with them, but they didn't come to the Congress. And it is the only university I've seen that provides the master's program in operations and maintenance. And Your Excellency, you know that we are now operating 4 hydropower plants, basically 3, and Karuma is about to be commissioned. So we are in a very critical stage where we need to build capacity in terms of operation and maintenance. So I thought having a collaboration with the universities in Sweden like Luleå, they could help us really build capacity for our operations and maintenance team, which is the our core activity.
The Swedish ambassador to Uganda expressed her willingness to help UGCL secure partnerships with academic institutions to enable the government agency achieve its objectives.
Then, but we will also see how we maybe can facilitate sort of bringing the actors together, and of course also see if there is any funding source, because I guess that's also for university. How we can get them involved, and if they could do more specific tailored programs of any sort. I mean, we have had a sort of what we did with the Life Academy, this sort of what we call ITP, International Training Programs, where it has been in very many different fields and with very many different actors involved, depending on in which area.
Hackinson expressed optimism of seeing the proposed floating solar project come to fruition before her tour of duty in Uganda ends.